Hello, welcome back to Baldur's Gate. We just finished getting out of the goblin camp. We killed everybody. And now we're heading back to the grove, victorious in our raid against the goblins, which is awesome. So when we get to camp, we'll definitely be celebrating, but we've got a few things to do in and around the grove before that happens.
A scout just reported. The goblins' leadership has been decimated. We might escape this place yet. I took a collection from all of us. It isn't much, but you've earned it. It's not enough, but it's all we have.
Halsin will likely want to thank you too, mind. He returned just a while ago. I believe he's catching up with Corker. As for us...
No armies at our heels. Amazing. We can finally leave. But perhaps we need not speak of farewells. We'll join your camp tonight to celebrate, if you'll have us.
Anything of use?
Opening a cart in Baldur's Gate. For
anything. A cart?
We did it.
Like on the street.
Come on. Exactly. Noble types won't want a tiefling cooking for them. The common folk.
I want to have a word.
So it's true. You scattered the goblins. Peace can finally return to this corner of the Sword Coast. Thank you. As am I. And I'm sure those poor refugees would quite agree. Of course.
good looking. Let's march.
May you keep balance.
Hold on, we're getting dressed.
A long way to go still.
What a charmer. Breeds madness.
Cool. Right, let's go talk to Damon.
shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
About the truth.
These boots have seen everything. Something's on my mind.
You saved us. I wasn't sure we'd make it through. I wish I had better, but this is all I have.
Okay, let's see here.
May Temora's luck twist your way.
Okay. Carla gets that. Give that to Shadow Art.
Here. Always room for more.
I should probably go find Halsin.
Moment to talk.
Something's off. This creature isn't what it appears to be.
To rest. Breathe deep and move. Not a chance I'll fit in there.
You took it upon yourself to undertake the Rite of Thorns. I ought to exile you from this place. Forever. Instead, I shall listen to the explanation that you owe me.
Ooh, he's mad.
I owe you nothing. Goblins swarmed us like roaches while you stumbled after the past. You chose to abandon us. I chose to protect us.
Silence! The rite has been ended. I will allow you to stay, but consider yourself a novice anew. You have forgotten the ways of the druids, our place in the natural order. You shall learn it all once again, right here. Backslide, and nature's fury will crush you.
As you wish, Master Halsin.
Spilled blood will not right bad blood. Allow me to deal with my own. I still have need of her. You will soon see why. But enough of that for now. I owe you my thanks. The grove stands. Nature prevails. And again, I am in your debt.
Mm-hmm.
Speak to Wrath. He will reward you for your efforts.
Okay.
Tomorrow morning, we shall discuss what is to come.
The Outlanders. What of them?
They are our guests until they wish to leave, as I said the day they arrived.
They blinded you to truth. Outside this free home.
To pull it together.
Many will die the next time we throw open our doors.
Here we go. I need a quick word.
You've done it. You brought Halsin back. Thank you. No, thanks is not enough. May Sylvanas bless you for all your days. I cannot imagine taking on a camp full of goblins was a simple task. As am I. The grove will be whole again. Let me show you on your map where you can find the cache. Take this rune. You'll need it. Place it among the pedestals inside our library. When the wolf glows brightest, everything in the vault below will be yours.
Cool.
long road ahead. Best be on my way. Something good here, I hope.
I have to tidy this place.
Stay vigilant. There are traps here.
Cautious.
Hmm.
Glowing eyes are rarely a good sign. Best be careful. Give it a shot. Wonder what's past this.
Be wary. This place is trapped.
Oh! Wow, really?
What's in here?
Makeshift prison.
Well, well. What have we here?
Alright. Treasure.
That'll fit in my pack. Beautiful glaive. So why does touching it give me a knot in my stomach?
Ah, really?
Something to ask.
Peace. Enjoy it while it lasts.
These things have stayed interesting.
Your path will soon take you away from the grove, I feel. Your efforts will not be forgotten. The journey to Moonrise Towers, and all the dangers that that entails. But that's tomorrow's problem. Take some time for yourself tonight. Rest, celebrate. Come morning, I'll be by your side.
Okay. There's a couple more things I wanted to do.
Traps, please.
Right tool will do the trick.
There we go. I think that's a half for bards. The last thing I want to do is go back down by where the harpies were, because they had a nest full of stuff that I didn't go grab. Because I didn't know it was there.
Let's have a look.
This way.
See what those harpies were hoarding.
Alright, now we could probably go to the decant. Oh, no, I don't want to talk.
I don't think there'll be any more trouble between Lazel and I, if you were wondering. We can all sleep easier now.
Well, you have an interesting definition of friendly, but yes.
That might be worth a look. Would you look at this place? All these people happy because of us. It's nice to be somewhere where good is still possible. And with good potations, too. Yes, I'm celebrating my freedom, and our friendship, and these folks' bright future besides. All I need now is a fire-retardant lover to get lost in till sunrise. Ah, come on. Let's not spoil an effective thing. You point, I rage, we win. Doesn't need to be more complicated than that.
Okay. Wow.
Never pictured myself as a hero. Never thought I'd be the one they'd toast for saving so many lives. And now that I'm here... I hate it. This is awful. Enjoy myself. There's a worm in my brain. I'm surrounded by idiots and... all I've got to drink is wine that tastes like vinegar. That means I have to survive tonight. And this party. All I want is a little fun. Is that so much to ask? That's a no to fun, then.
This might be the wine talking, but I'm feeling inspired. Thinking of writing my next song about you. But I need an angle. Any ideas? After Elturel, I think you're right. Faerun deserves to see us as we really are.
Go on now. Don't waste a night like this talking to me. We'll discuss your problem tomorrow. Later, perhaps. Don't worry about me. A night under the stars amidst nature's creation. Is just what I need after being locked up in the Goblin's dungeon. Go on, enjoy yourself. Seek out some wine before it runs dry. There are a lot of thirsty people around here.
What you doing all the way over here, Will? Y'all down and out about yourself.
Yeah, hells. I was hoping you wouldn't notice I was gone. No. I'm deeply proud of you. A touch less so of myself. In truth, I don't feel in a festive mood, and I didn't want to cast a gray cloud over the night. I'm a devil. I love the people from the Grove, but I unsettle them deep down. As I seem to unsettle everyone nowadays. You don't want a devil at your party. Horns this sharp will pop the balloons, you see. And the guests won't take kindly to scars quite so monstrous. I feel spikes beginning to sprout in places they really shouldn't. But, off with you. This is your day. Have a dance. Enjoy the music. Some time alone beneath the stars and I'll be back. Still.
Of celebration quiets to a soothing hum as you approach your bunk. You've picked up a few pleasant memories on your journey amongst your struggles. You sleep alone, uplifted by memories of your recent triumphs.
Aw, man, no romance yet. Start up again next time.